Good morning, students. In this class, I'll be doing class 9, CBSE syllabus, 13th chapter, surface area and volume. So in this exercise, we'll be doing surface area, total surface area and lateral surface area of cube and cuboid. So four formulas we have learned: total surface area of cube, cuboid. Lateral surface area of cube and cuboid. So this is the last sum in that exercise. So after completing this, we will have a recap of all the formulas that we have used. So Praveena wanted to make a temporary shelter for her car by making a box-like structure with tarpaulin that covers all the four sides and the top of the car. So she is making a cover from the four sides, like this, four sides of the car and also the top. So this is the top. This one will cover the car like this. Okay, covers all the four sides. So this is all the four sides and the top of the car. So this is the flip for that cover. Top of the cover with the front face as flip. The front face as flip, which can be rolled up. So this one they'll be rolling up. Okay, rolled up. Assuming that the stitching margins are very small and therefore negligible, how much tarpaulin would be required to make the shelter of height 2.5 meter? So the height is given as 2.5 meter with base dimensions 4 meter into 3 meter. 4 meter into 3 meter. So this one is, how will we find the area of this car cover is, we will first we will find the area of the four walls. That is, it is like a cuboidal shape. Box like structure it is given. Since it is a car, a cuboidal shape we will get. So that is the area of the four walls. Four sides we will get in a cuboid. So it will be area of the four walls plus the top of the cover is equal to the base of the thing. So that is 4 into length into breadth. That is 4 into 3. So area of the four walls plus LB. If we find this, we will get the area of the tarpaulin needed. Okay. So first we will write what are all the things given. So height. So height is equal to 2.5 meter. Then area of base. Area of base, that is length into breadth, is equal to 4 into 3. 4 meter into 3 meter. Okay. So now we will find the area of the tarpaulin required. So total area. So total area is equal to area of four walls. Area of four walls into length into breadth. Area of four walls into length into breadth. So what is area of four walls formula? 2H into L plus B. Plus, not multiply, multiplication plus. So area of four walls plus the top area, that flip cover. Area of the four walls plus length into breadth. So 2H into L plus B plus LB. So now we will substitute all the values here. 2 into height is given as 2.5 and length is given as 4 meter plus breadth is given as 3 meter plus 4 into 3. So this has to be simplified. So 2 into 2.5 is 5. So 5 into 4 plus 3, 7. Plus here 4 into 3. 4 threes are 12. So this is equal to 5 into 7. So 7 fives are 35 plus 12. So 35 plus 12 is 47 meters square. So this is the total area. So what we are asked to find, how much tarpaulin would be required. Therefore, area of tarpaulin required, area of tarpaulin required to make the shelter, to make the cover for the car, to make the cover for the car is 47 meters square. So how much tarpaulin would be required to make the shelter of the height and base? So this is the answer, 47 meters square. So 8 sums were there in that exercise 13.1. So I have completed 8 sums. So what are all the formulas used in this exercise? That as recap we will do. For cube and cuboid. For cube it is cuboid, total surface area. So this one is with side A, this is length, breadth and height. So the total surface area of the cube is, we are having 6 sides with 6 faces, so it is 6A squared, square units. And then curved surface area, that is lateral surface area is 4 sides, that is area of the 4 walls, we'll say for the cuboid. For this one, 4 sides, it is 4A squared, square units. This is for the cube. Then for the cuboid it is, total surface area of the cuboid is 2 into LB plus BH plus HL, 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. Then lateral surface area is nothing but area of the 4 walls, area of 4 walls, that is the lateral surface area, area of 4 walls, that is equal to 2H into L plus B square units, 2H into L plus B square units. So these are all the formulas we used in the first exercise 13.1. So in the next class we'll be doing the next solid shape, that is exercise 13.2. We will do next solid shape, the same TSA and CSA or LSA we will see. So with this I am completing today's class. Whatever doubts you have, you message me in the comment box. Thank you.